Let's hear it from the Dynatones and Live Wire 3.